This is Viktor Abakumov. He was a Soviet security official that lived between 1908 and 1954. He served as the head of SMERSH and as the Minister of State Security.